Malawi jetted into Algiers Monday ahead of their meeting with Algeria in Group B. The Flames know full well that their opponents are top of the group, aided by their 2-0 win in the reverse fixture last Saturday in Blantyre.
Yeah, they're a good side, but we're also now prepared for them.
You are here for a victory?
Yeah, that's what we want to. We can't just come here to visit Algeria.
Algeria are riding high on a wave of confidence after their impressive showing at the World Cup in Brazil. Malawi team captain Joseph Kamwendo said that he and his teammates don't need any extra motivation to come to Algeria and play to the best of their abilities.
For me as a player playing against Algeria, I mean, I don't need to get any motivation. I mean, it's a motivation on its own. Playing Algeria is something that I can't ask for more. I just need to go there and perform and help my team win.
For Malawi, qualification is still within touching reach, provided they cause an upset in Algeria. Also in the group are Mali, who have 6 points, with Ethiopia bottom of the table, having lost all of their matches to date. Meanwhile, all that stands in the way of Sheikh Mashaba's Bafana Bafana and qualification from Group A is a win as they host Congo in Polokwane tonight. Mashaba will be cautious of complacency from his charges, but went into the fixture top of the group with 7 points and needing 3 more to qualify to the championships next year. The Bafana are as yet unbeaten in the group, having won 2 and drawn 1 qualifier, and they've already beaten their opponents tonight, having ran to a 2-0 victory in Pointe Noire last Saturday. In the other of the late ties on Wednesday, Tunisia and Senegal renew their rivalry after the two sides played out a goalless draw in qualifying last week Friday. Despite both teams having 7 points, Senegal travel to Tunisia top of Group G with their hosts in second. Both teams will target a win, knowing that Egypt's recent surge in form could culminate in the Pharaohs leapfrogging the loser in the future. The Carthage Eagles, however, have the advantage of home support at the Monastir Stadium in Tunis and can bank on the fans as the Lions of Teranga come visiting. Mahemutwa, CCTV.